Hey guys, what's up? Well, hopefully by now you've already folded the super simple 13-point spiky ball. If not, click here for that tutorial. And now I'm going to show you, ta-da, the 41-point spiky ball. And if you make three of them, you can juggle them. Well, that's if you can juggle. All right, wanna learn it? Ready, set, here goes. All right, so for this model, I'm gonna use Tyvek, which is an extremely strong paper. They make express envelopes out of it. You can find it at the post office. And I'm going to paint it with acrylic paint. This is your basic red Liquitex acrylic. So this is how I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna start out just putting a little paint in the center. And you don't want any water because otherwise the paint might show through on the other side. And I'm gonna just press it down and try to make it as thin as possible. You see how with the Tyvek it makes this nice texture. So here we go. All right, so we're gonna start out white side up, fold in half. And fold to your crease. And fold the other side to your crease. Okay, now take this edge and fold it to right here. And same thing with this edge. And now turn it over and let's fold this edge to the middle. Okay, and same thing on this side. Okay, and unfold, and now turn it over. And now let's do the same thing in the other direction. So we're going to fold in half like this. And to the crease, and over to the edge, turn over and fold to the crease. On this side. Alright, unfold and turn over and let's fold to the middle point. All corners. Okay, crease well. Now, unfold. And now we're going to fold this corner to this crease. And fold this corner to this crease. Now fold to the first crease. Okay, and fold diagonally in half in both directions. Alright, now let's heat it up again like it was. Okay. Alright, first let's fold it in half, and now we're gonna take this edge and fold it to the middle crease right there. Okay, and now we're gonna make a reverse fold through all of these layers. So we have to open them up. So it's going to be right along this zigzaggy crease right here. And just use your pinchers to go along the zigzaggy crease, and where it comes together, then this shoots out into a mountain fold. And in the middle, it's a valley fold right here. And we just go across the paper like this. Zigzag. Like that. Okay, we're gonna do another reverse fold through all layers right here. So let's first fold like that. And open, and here's our zigzag that we're going to make mountain folds. So here we go. Like that. All right, now what we're going to do is make a reverse fold. You see there's four flaps here, so we're going to make a reverse fold in each of the flaps right here. So first one, we just take this point and we're going to push it right down to there, so like that, and don't flatten. Okay, next one right here, we're pushing this corner right down to here, open, and just push it down. It's best if you can pinch right at the base so that you make sure to make a clean fold. Okay, next one right here. Okay, and the last one right here. And now let's make another reverse fold through all layers. Like that, and fit it up. Okay. All right, so here we go again. This time we have five flaps. One, two, three, four, five. So let's start with the front and the back. Let's just fold. Okay, this is supposed to go up like this, and this is up like that, okay? So the front folds over like that, and the back folds over like that. Now we have three remaining points, and they're gonna reverse fold. Now what you wanna do is, you know, open up, and it's gonna go right between these two flaps right here. It's not here, it's not here. It's right between the two flaps. Okay, one, and same thing over here. Open up the flaps and push it right between. And open up here, and push. All right, and now let's reverse fold these four points. Okay, so now we have four again, so it's pretty simple. You just go in between these two flaps. Here and here and here. Okay, And now we have five again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's bring this flap in front and this flap behind and reverse fold the remaining three. Okay. One side is done. Let's work on this side now. Okay, so let's turn it over. And first step is we're going to reverse fold through all layers. And it's kind of hard because, you know, this is all closed, but you just need to reverse sync it or whatever. And let's do it again, right here. Okay, and once again, here we have our 4 points, 1, 2, 3, 4, and they're going to go into the 4 slots. So, push it up like that. This one goes up. And here. Okay, let's do another reverse fold through all layers. Okay, now we have 5 points. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So the front one goes like this, and the back one goes like that. And the three remaining, they go right in these slots. So separate these two flaps right here, put it right into that slot. And let's reverse fold these 4 points. And now we have 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, so they just go right in between these two flaps. And lastly, we have 5. This one goes in front, this goes in back, and reverse fold the remaining 3. And here we have your basic preliminary base. Could make a crazy looking crane. Alright, and now we're going to reverse fold all of these points. Here we go. good exercise. My fingers are aching already. Okay, that's half of them. Last two reverse folds. Oh, voila. Okay, and here we have a bird base. Okay, and the last step is just to pull these points apart. So, here we go. So this has 5 points. And this should be 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And as you pull them apart, you might want to fix them up a little bit. Or not. Okay, this is 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And just really try to separate them as best you can. Okay, and now just go back and spread the points out as best you can. Alright, and there it is, a 41-point spiky ball. Ta-da! And you can juggle it. Alright, later guys.